We've got Kevin Burdett on the guitar here.